I hope you found that inspiring. And I think I'm not sure exactly how it's that the video is available. If you can get it, you can also show it wherever you preach and in different venues. And I'm sure it'll be an inspiration for others too. Okay. I think that concludes, except for one more major function. It's called Krishna Prasad. So hopefully that will come up right now. But thank you all for coming. And take home with you, wherever you come from, some of the experience, share it with others, remember it yourself, and dive deeper into Krishna consciousness. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. I also have some prasadam here, just in case you want some. It's the kind of stuff that I'm supposed to distribute. So if you want to come up, then I'll give you whatever I got, which I'm not sure what to do. This is nice Krishna prasadam.
Just for a few minutes. can I do my big first smile, please? From the behalf of London Yatra, the manor, and all the disciples of Maharaj here, and the committee members, I would like to thank everybody coming from far, from as far as from America, Germany, Europe. It seems international society here. The 3 days have gone very well, and we hope this would carry on. Every year, Maharaj, please. Although in the beginning we were thinking that how everything is going to happen, but few really priceless devotees here, they've told me not to name them. But shall I name them anyway?
Yes!
It's Tushar, Guru Bhakti, and Shilpa.
Tushar, where are you?
Where is Tushar?
There he is.
Very hard. And Shilpa, they're all
Janakinath.
Janakinath.
He's gone too.
Janakinath is the star of this committee.
Janakinath is the star of this committee. He's worked so hard that actually I can't praise him enough. So can we give him 3 big Hari Bols? And his total focus was how to serve Guru Maharaj and make Guru Maharaj happy.
Arriba!
So
Arriba!
Arriba! So he's worked very hard. Anant Acharya, who else? Am I leaving anybody? Nanda Suno.
Where's Nanda?
Nanda. They all are working, Maharaj.
Yes.
That's her husband, so she says. Rajanath Prabhu, he was at the old meetings, and he's also helped to accommodate and transport the devotees and do some emergency service when it was required. I don't know everything he did, but he was very much involved in making this happen. Thank you very much. Guru Bhakti's other half is Brajendra Nandana. He's there holding up the wall. I think he's the unsung hero of this whole thing. He was driving all over picking devotees up from Stansted, Heathrow, I don't know what other airports. And you know, driving in London traffic is like one of the 28 hells. Three big hurry goals for the motor personality. He loves to do it too. He's still smiling. He loves his service, just to serve the devotees. He was always ready to do whatever was required to get the devotees here. Now, who else did we forget?
Nanda.
Nanda's resourceful. And he's always ready to serve. If you ask him to do anything, he says, how fast can I do it? Should I do it? He's always eager to serve. And the devotees were coming up to me and said, we got picked up at the airport, and he greeted us with a package of fruit and gifts. We never got such a reception like that. So it was his idea to actually give gifts to the devotees as they arrived at the airport also. So that's Nanda. He's always thinking how to serve the devotees. And who else?
Ladini.
Ladini. Hari Ram, Mother Ladini. You can tell that Ladini did.
Very nice. Explain what Ladini did. She became the backbone of this whole organizing. Without her, it would not have been easier. So can we give big, big, big Hari Bol to her?
Hari Bol!
Thank you. And four people I don't want to forget because they are the youngest. One is Janavi.
Hari Bol!
I haven't got any words to praise Janavi because she's just a star. She works tirelessly. She was up till 5 o'clock making that cake. Besides that, every nitty-gritty that needed to be done, Janavi was the person. So I'm very happy and proud about her. Prayag, Karan and Vivek, they were our doorkeepers. You couldn't get out of the manor and you couldn't get in. So they became joy and vijay. So big hello to them. And Mother Tulsi Seva and Premamurthy for decoration. All these beautiful things that has happened here is due to them. Thank you, Tulsi Seva.
And the other half of Raghupati's existence. Also known as the better half. Mother Radhika, she Just her presence is such an inspiration. Of course, I wasn't always there to see what everything she did, but I think the other devotees know how she was involved with making devotees comfortable. Yes, and what else?
Serving prasadam.
And just being her transcendental self.
And another person is Nimesh, and Diktimati, Nimesh was working hard bringing devotees here early in the morning, and he was part of the transport.
And the
devotees.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. And all the families who accommodated devotees to stay at their house. My big, big heartfelt thank you to all of you. It was a real good gesture. Thank you all. Hare Krishna.
And when the program was about to start, Mother Nilasakti said, "I want to be the MC." I said, "I think you're the most qualified." Being the most enthusiastic, and also, as she was mentioning, the devotees who hosted their other devotees at her house, she was one who opened up her home to the other devotees also. Thank you, and of course, her enthusiasm to make sure things happened on all levels was just like the oil that made the whole machine move. She was pushing and... I got pushed, which was good, I needed it. But I like that, because she pushes in such a very sweet way, and she has a vision on how to do things, and it's just really wonderful. Thank you.
And I would like to thank Mutha Bhavada Prabhu for wonderful, wonderful realizations, and I'm sure everybody's going to go home with their heart and mind filled with the information you have given, the inspiration you have given, and you honestly are such an inspiration to all of us. Thank you. London, there's Yogesh and Seema Mataji who made 400 cookies, and they've been helping for We were wondering how will we get the cookies together, but they just came up with big tin of cookies, said here, so thank you. And I would like to thank you all to make this program happen. If it wasn't for you all coming here, it would not have been possible. Actually, our enthusiastic group, as everybody was saying, yes, we will come. So actually, you all are our inspiration in all this, arranging this program. So big thank you to all of you. Hari Bol. And we mustn't forget.
For the
reason this whole program is, and for the main reason that we all are shining so much, is the spiritual master. So can we offer a little prayer to Guru Maharaj? Om Ajnana Timirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurumilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. Guru Maharaj Ki Jai, Guru Maharaj Ki Jai, Guru Maharaj Ki Jai. And shall we request Guru Maharaj to give us this type of inspiration, pushing all throughout our life, because without this connection, our life means a zero. Actually, we are zero without spiritual master in front of us. So, Guru Maharaj ki jai! And Guru Maharaj, on behalf of all the disciples, is a little gift. This means that our life is colorful because of you. Buddha Bhavana, can you please come here?
Any success that we have in accomplishing this particular program, a lot of it is due to Buddha Bhavana's presence, inspiration. Every year, at least he was coming every other year, but now it's been the last 2 years in a row, and I was thinking, he has so much to offer, he's such an inspiration for the devotees, and just his presence, his dancing, his deep understanding of Krishna consciousness, but more so, his enthusiastic attitude in giving. He really wants to offer something to the devotees. So you see, when he speaks, he's really offering it to you. Please take it. He has such enthusiasm to give that knowledge as a service to his spiritual master and to the devotees. So really, thank you very much. I'm really, really grateful you come and take part in this program. And for me, working with you is just a great happiness for me. Thank you very much. Buddha Bhavana Prabhu Ki.
Jai!
So, there's more guests coming? My God. Okay, we're going to take a trip a little bit distant place. Yeah. That's Keshia. It's a place where Krishna performed many wonderful pastimes, and it was once one of Srila Prabhupada's most favorite places to take bath. In case you got one of the most holiest places in Braj. You gotta find a place for it? On behalf of the devotees, and of course on behalf of Srila Prabhupada, we really thank you for taking part in giving us really such wonderful association. And such, for me, great inspiration in my preaching. Thank you. Buddha Bhavana Prabhu Ki.
We have got something little for all the devotees. So, as I read the names, if those devotees please come here and receive little mercy. Soumya Dutti Mataji. Can you please take one for Vitala Krishni? She's not here. She bought the ticket, but she couldn't come, so. And Damayanti, Anuradha,
Maharaj,
Anand Vardhana Das Prabhu, Nitya Kishori Dasi, Madhavanandan Das and the family, Vishnupriya, Margarita, Dharma Vatsala Das, and Vipal, Manjari Gopi Devi Dasi. Tulsi Manjari Devi Dasi. Tulsi Manjari. Yes, sir? Okay, sorry. Tirtha Kirti Mataji. Ekanta Seva Mataji. Michelle. Prema Murti Das. Ivana. Mahatma Das. Susan. Parish Piroshka. Nadia Nimai Das. Yeah, you can come and take this. Nadia Nimai. Tanya. Sri Devi. Rajnath Das. Tushar Prabhu. Janaki Nath. Yogesh, Yogesh, Pavi Slovenia. It's a little gift for everybody. We hope everybody will like it. And Tulsi Seva, can you please come here? Tulsi Seva is among the silent workers.
She's a silent worker.
When she's working with us, she's not silent. But she's a silent worker. Thank you very much, everybody. I'm just feeling quite emotional now. That what will we do tomorrow? Everything has been buzzing for a while. And now all of a sudden, it's just going to be quiet. But we will take lots of good memories. And the whole program is going to be on the website. Recorded.
Video, audio. Later on, we'll take them in.
And we will have some sticks. So we will send them in batches. So. Your stick, the stick for your head. I can tell you that because I'm his mother. So you will get all this information, all this program. And Hare Krishna, thank you very much again. Now, Mahaprasad is over here.
Sharira Vidyajan Yojendriya Daheka
Please come and take cookie from Maharaj and go and take Mahaprasad, please.